Hey Chuck, this channel sucks. Why don't you change the channel? Why can't you do it? Because I have no arms, of course. None of us have arms, Red. I mean, we do have arms and feet, but they're like invisible and we're just circular bodies. But I hate being a circular bird. I want to be a real bird, you know? I want to be like a real bird that has wings and legs and flies. Yep, that's not gonna happen, Red, because there's no possible way. Yes, there is! Chuck, just change the channel. I don't want it, Red, because I love this show. This is the best show ever. The show's boring. It's literally just a screen with, colors. Red, blue, black, pink, green, blue, and all that crap. Fine, you can change the channel. Oh, yes, let's see what's on. Boop! We now return to the sad and miserable life of the Simpsons. Marge! Bart has been using the claw machine! Marge! Did you know that we had two sons? Marge! Oh, okay, that was kind of funny, despite the Simpsons not being funny, just like back in 1993 or something like that. Okay, that was a little weird, but I'm gonna go now. Hey, what? Who said that? Are you a circular body? What? Oh, it's coming from the TV. Are you a circular body? Yes, I'm a circular body. Why do you ask that? I'm Dr. What's-His-Name. And did you know that everybody who feels like a circular body, especially if they're an angry bird, goes to my doctor, hospital place, and get plastic surgery? Well, that goes to any of you who are watching this commercial right now. If you're a circular body, just call 1-800 whatever it is, Dr. What's-His-Name, right now to book an appointment to get plastic surgery. Call right now, or else I'll steal every cookie from the cookie jar, just like Mr. Beast. And goodbye. Plastic surgery? I gotta check this. All right, now it's time to lift some weights. Super speed, chuck. What is it, Red? Well, during the commercial breaks for that show, The Sad and Miserable Life of the Simpsons, I saw a commercial to get plastic surgery. Plastic surgery? What's plastic surgery? Well, a doctor at a hospital performs plastic surgery on you, meaning they change your body and all that crap. Are you saying we should get plastic surgery? Yes! I don't know if I want to get plastic surgery. Well, Chuck, I'm tired of being a stupid circular body. I want to be all muscular and all that crap. Well, I don't want to get plastic surgery, Red. I'm fine with my body. No. Come with me. Ah! We are going to Dr. What's-His-Name Hospital to get plastic surgery. Dr. What's-His-Name? I don't think that's a good name. Ah! Come on. Mario, you scared me. What do you want? Where are you guys going? We're going to Dr. What's-His-Name Hospital to get plastic surgery. Plastic surgery? Why are you laughing? Because plastic surgery is fake. It's not real. There's no way you circular birds can get plastic surgery. They can't add arms and legs to your bodies or just completely change it in general. Oh, plastic surgery. I'm serious. Wait, you're serious? Well, good luck getting plastic surgery. Plastic surgery. Still, is plastic surgery fake? No, it isn't fake, Chuck. I saw it happen to that kid from Wonder. The kid from Wonder? Yeah, what's his name? Whatever. Now, come on. Let's go get plastic surgery. Hello? Is this Dr. What's-His-Name Hospital? Hi, I'm Dr. What's-His-Name. Oh, you scared me. You scared the crap out of me. So you're Dr. What's-His-Name? Yes, and what the heck do you want? Can't you see I'm trying to relax here? Well, me and my best friend Chuck, we are here to get plastic surgery at your hospital. Plastic surgery? Did you say plastic surgery? Yes, we did, Dr. What's-His-Name. We want plastic surgery because we are tired of being stupid, circular, angry birds. Okay, I'll perform plastic surgery on you. Although, I might have to warn you that plastic surgery is a very expensive operation and might have to cost you, all of your money in your bank account.
Well, I don't care. Me and Chuck want plastic surgery now. And we don't care if we have to pay for it.
Okay, fine. I'll perform plastic surgery. I'll take you to my hospital room. Ugh.
I am so freaking scared right now.
Doctor, what's his name? Yes, Chuck? My, friend Red has a question. What is it, Red?
Will this plastic surgery hurt?
Will it hurt?
Yeah, it's surgery and, you're performing it on us, so will it hurt?
You know, like, will it be a pain? Will it hurt? And, yeah, that's it. So, will it hurt? Oh, don't worry, Red. It will.
Alright, guys. Your new non-circular bodies are complete.
Can we see ourselves in the mirror? Yep, I'll go get a mirror for you guys.
Alright. I got the mirror for you guys.
What? This is my new face?
Whoa, you look just like your movie counterparts. Even though those kind of suck. Hey, Chuck, wake up.
What is it, Red? What the, Red? Your face looks different.
Yeah, Chuck, we survived. We survived the plastic surgery. Go look at yourself in the mirror. We look just like our movie counterparts.
Okay. Whoa. I look handsome. I do look like my movie counterpart. Oh, he looks so handsome. Oh, yeah.
So, ready to take.
I love it. Thank you so much. Wow. Come on, Red. Let's go home.
Okay, Chuck. Chuck, I can't believe it. We got plastic surgery. We are real birds! We have wings, like real wings instead of invisible wings.
We're not circular anymore. Well, I'm the shape of a tomato and an oval, and you're the shape of a banana. But still, our faces look so much better. Yeah, we have eye colors. We have actual beaks. We have legs. We have wings. Oh my god.
I've always wanted to look like this since I was a little kid.
Wait, now that we are real birds instead of circular or triangular bodies with just invisible legs and arms. The real question is, can we fly?
Okay, Chuck, now that we have new bodies and, oh, I'm so handsome. Look at my sweet butt. Yeah, that's a nice butt, Red. Oh, thanks. I was being sarcastic. Oh, okay. So now that we have new bodies and we have actual wings and legs instead of, like, invisible wings and legs and arms and all that crap, let's see if we can fly.
Now, are you sure we can fly?
I'm sure, Chuck. I'm not sure that we're gonna fall. I'm sure that we're gonna fly.
Okay, now let's see how high it is from up here.
He's this high. I know. Are you scared?
I'm not scared.
Yeah, you're scared. You're scared.
Red, just stop acting like a kid.
Right. Let's stop acting like kindergartners.
So you're not scared? No, I'm not scared. Well, if you're not scared, then let's go all the way up.
All the way up?
All the way up.
Let's promise not to do that again. Correct. Now that we're all the way up, we're really high.
Why are you laughing? We're really high.
Shut up!
Oh my god. Let's not make adult jokes. Okay. So who's gonna go first?
Not me, that's for sure.
Okay then. Let's play rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Oh, come on!
You get to go first. Stop acting like a kindergartner, Red. But fine. I'll go first. So, what are you waiting for? What? Jump! Okay, Chuck. Okay, you don't have to be nervous because you're gonna fly. You're a real bird now. You have rings. Stop talking to yourself, and I think you said rings. Shut up, I know what I'm saying. Okay. I believe I can fly. Shut up! Okay. You know, I think it would be better if you, climbed up all the way there. What? You want me to climb all the way up there? Yeah, so that way you have more wing freedom. Okay, I'm climbing. Continue climbing. I got it.
Ugh. Oh, crap. Just continue.
Okay. Red, I'm scared.
Hey.
What? I see some food. Oh, where?
Chuck!
Yeah, Red? You okay?
Yeah, but I think I broke my spine or... Oh, no. Never mind, it was just frozen.
Are you okay, Chuck?
Nope.
I'm as broken as... as an old man.
Well, okay. It's my turn. I guess. Well, here I go.
Yeah! I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I...
Welcome to the club, pal. Welcome to the club.
Well, we now know the answer. Birds like us, especially angry birds, cannot fly.
Oh, Chuck, we're finally home.
Yeah, I know. That flight test was a bad idea.
Yep, angry birds cannot fly.
Oh, we're finally home. I know, now we can just rest and chill with our new, sweet, awesome bodies and my nice butt. Yeah, that's a nice butt, Red. Oh, wait, is that Jay?
What, Jay?
Oh, Red and Chuck, you look different. Did you get a haircut?
No, Jay, we didn't get a haircut, but I see you have Super Mario 3D All-Stars.
Yeah, Mario bought it.
Wait, Mario bought it?
Oh, no. He received it right after we uploaded the video about his birthday.
I don't know what you're talking about, but anyways,
this is so cool. Yeah, I'm gonna play Super Mario 3D All-Stars. Even though Mario did get it for himself, he would let the other characters play it. Nobody would want to play it, but I said, you know what? I'm gonna play it.
Oh, that's so cool.
Anyway, so what is different about you guys?
Us? You do not want to know what happened to us, Jay.
Yeah, you do not want to know what happened to us. Because I'm super speedy Chuck, and I got my new awesome body that me and Red got because we had plastic surgery. Chuck! Oh!
Wait. You got plastic surgery?
Yeah, we did got plastic surgery. What? You got a problem with that?
You think you can be so sweet and muscular with those new bodies? No, Red, you're the shape of an oval now. And by the shape of this, you look like a tomato, and... Chuck,
in the shape of a banana. Plastic surgery.
So what if we got plastic surgery, Jay? You promised not to tell anyone. Capiche?
Capiche.
And if you do, I will take the game away from you.
Oh, fine. I won't tell anybody. Blink, blink, blank. Blink, blink, blank.
That's a figure of speech. Okay, I'm on to you.
Okay, you can go play the game. I'm gonna go do something first. Hey, Mario! Raditz Chuck got plastic surgery!
I knew it! That little traitor!
What? What? Who caused that? Oh!
What's the problem you got?
Oh, Mamma Mia, Red. I don't have a problem. It's just that I thought you guys were joking about the plastic surgery. So what is this? Some kind of costume you pulled on? You look like your movie counterparts, which suck. Mamma mia! Oh, let's go, Mario. They got plastic surgery.
Well, we did get plastic surgery.
Oh.
Wait, you're serious?
Yeah, Red. I mean, Mario. Sorry, I was confused with the Reds.
Yeah, Mario, me and Red went to Dr. What's-His-Name Hospital, and we got plastic surgery.
Guys, you do know that plastic surgery is a very expensive operation.
Now, how much money did you guys pay for?
Everything out of your bank account.
What the fuck? I am not happy with you guys. Not happy. The fact that you got plastic surgery and you knew that it was a very expensive operation and you used all the money out of my bank account.
In fact, I'm not even happy. I'm mad. I'm angry. I'm frustrated that you used all of my money out of my bank account.
So what? It's just a small surgery. No biggie.
No biggie? Oh, that's what we call biggie. You getting plastic surgery, looking way more uglier, no offense, and you used all the money out of my bank account.
Mario, just shut up. It doesn't matter. What matters is that, oh, we're sweet and muscular and strong.
You're not even strong, Chuck. Literally, you're the shape of a banana now. And Red, from this direction, is the shape of a tomato.
And your faces are even uglier, no offense. And Red, despite you being the shape of a tomato from that other direction, you're the shape of an oval.
Mario, we're just tired of being circular and triangular shape. We just wanted to be sweet, nice, and strong and have muscles.
How many times do I have to tell you?
If I did even tell you.
You guys don't have muscles. You're not even muscular. You're a little fat.
What'd you call me?
You're fabulous. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Is that the word you were looking for?
Yeah, I guess. Alright, Mario, we got in trouble. What's the punishment for us?
Well, right now, me and Luigi are gonna do some research on this Dr. What's-His-Name guy on the internet. In the meantime, since you guys don't really have muscles, why don't you work out or something? I don't know. I have a weightlifter thing that you can use. It's over there.
Wow, so we're gonna exercise?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go find the weightlifter thing.
Yeah.
Oh, Luigi!
Yes, Mario?
What are you doing here?
I don't know, I'm just chilling.
You know that thing's on, right?
I know it's on, Mario. I just like to chill here sometimes.
Anyways, go get your computer. We're gonna do some research.
Research? On what? The Great Wall of China?
Red and Chuck, they got plastic surgery from a doctor named Dr. What's-His-Name, and I think that name is sort of suspicious, so we're gonna do some research on this guy.
Research? What is this, Mario? Third grade?
No, Luigi, we're adults.
Fine, Mario, I'll go get the computer. Can I play Super Mario 3D All-Stars after? No!
Alright, Red, here's the weightlifty thingy, and a look, it's Monkey D. Luffy.
Konnichiwa!
Oh yeah, hi Luffy, So, what do we do with this? I don't know, we lift some weights. But this is the only weightlifting thing that Mario has, and... Wait. Oh, there's a pulley bar over there. Maybe we can use that. Or maybe we could just do a training montage. Yep, fair enough. Alright, cue the copyright music.
You know what, Red? What is it, Chuck? I give up.
Same here. Angry Birds weren't meant to exercise. Got that right.
Ooh. Come on, Luigi. Hurry up already. We've been here for 3 hours now.
I don't know. How long is it taking you to research?
Mario, you know it takes a long time to research on the dark web.
Well, why are you researching on the dark web?
Because I'll get more info of what I'm searching for. Oh, what is the real reason why Tobey Maguire doesn't speak to anyone anymore? Luigi, that's a scam. Okay. There, I'm done researching.
Okay there, Mario. I found a whole bunch of info of Dr. What's-its-name. Okay, let me see that. Oh. Oh, Mamma Mia! He does legal surgery. How does he get away with it? I don't know. But it says here he does legal surgery. And what does he use to do plastic surgery? A laser? Yep, a laser. And Red and Chuck don't know about this? Nope, they do not know anything about this. Oh, Mamma Mia, we have to warn them.
Hey, Chuck, change the channel. I don't want to change the channel, Red. I love this show, but it's so boring. It's just the colors. Red, blue, black, pink, green, another blue, white, and yellow.
But I love this show. This is the best show to exist.
No, it is not. I hate this channel. I hate this show, and I just hope it dies.
Info. Looks like it's already dead.
sign off.
What?
Mm-hmm.
But still, this channel's just so boring. Hey, I love this show. Ow, shut up. Here comes the funny part.
Okay.
Reddit Chuck, Reddit Chuck. Oh, what are you watching? Anyways, that doesn't matter. Reddit Chuck.
What do you want, guys? Yeah, what do you want, guys? Can't you see I'm trying to watch my favorite Netflix series? Netflix series? Yeah, Netflix series. I sometimes hate you. Anyways, what do you guys want?
We found some info on Dr. What's-His-Name on the dark web.
The dark web?
Why'd you research there?
Tell him, Luigi.
It's because there'll be more info of the theme that I'm searching for.
So what did you guys find out? We found out that Dr. What's-His-Name is actually a really, really evil person who's getting away with illegal surgery.
Illegal surgery? How is he getting away with that?
I don't know. That's what it said. And it also said that he's actually a real, he's not really a dinosaur.
And so, what did he do to make us, well, what we are now?
Oh, he used a laser.
A laser?
A laser? Yep, that's right, a laser.
So what are you guys gonna do?
We're gonna go outside and track down Dr. What's-His-Name. And when we see him, we'll call you and Chuck and ask him if he can turn you guys back to normal.
What? Turn us back to normal? But I love my new awesome body.
Yeah, I don't want to be a triangular shape again.
I don't care if he used a laser to make us, and I don't care if he's getting away with illegal surgery. I just love my body.
Well, too bad, Red. Come on, Luigi. Let's go look for Dr. What's-His-Name, or whatever the heck his real name is.
Okay, Mario.
Oh, almost forgot. As punishment for you two for using all the money out of my bank account, I am going to humiliate you.
Humiliate us?
No, God, please, no, anything but that.
It's too late, guys. Luigi, get the thing.
What?
Please don't laugh.
Oh, Mamma Mia! You guys look like crappy babies!
Yeah, whatever. Come on, Chuck. Let's go.
Oh, Mamma Mia. Come on, Luigi. Let's go find Dr. What's-His-Name.
I can't believe it. Mario's gonna humiliate us by wearing diapers.
I don't mind it.
What?
Yeah, I don't mind wearing a diaper. Besides, it makes my butt look awesomer.
I don't think that's even a word. Awesomer?
Yeah, I know.
Come on, we gotta hide before anybody sees us.
I gotta admit, this diaper is a little tight. See, I told you. Come on, let's go before anybody sees us.
Hey, what's up? It's Dave the Min here at...
You guys look like wimps in those diapers. And the fact that you got plastic surgery makes it even funnier.
Oh! Yeah, I hope you don't come out of that.
Come on, Chuck, let's go to the other room. 2 hours later.
What? I died. That's not fair. He cheated. Yeah, he cheated. I should have got the victory royale.
Oh, too bad.
Hey, shut up.
It's been 2 hours. When is Mario and Luigi? When are Mario and Luigi going to get here?
I hope they don't come here anytime soon because I really love my new body that I got from plastic surgery and I want to finish this book. So let me be in peace.
Whatever, but when do you think they're going to come here?
I hope they come here in about 24 hours.
Red Chuck, We're back. I stand corrected. Okay, guys, you have to come with us. Now. Ah, he's in the house. Hello. Ah! Okay, Dr. What's-its-name. I know you've been getting away with illegal surgery recently, and I know that your name is not Dr. What's-his-name. The fact you're not even a dinosaur at all.
What? What the heck are you talking about?
I searched you up on the dark web, and it said that you were getting away with illegal surgery for about 24 years, and, like what Mario said, you're not a real dinosaur.
Oh, that. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I don't know what happened with that. That's fake. That's just a creepypasta on the dark web.
Wait, so none of that is real?
Nope, somebody made it up. It's a creepypasta story. I don't do illegal surgery, and also the laser part, I use tools to perform plastic surgery on Ren. Shut, I'm a laser.
Oh, hey Luigi searched it up on the dark web, not me.
Okay Mario, you got a good point there.
I am so sorry, Dr. What's-his-name, for searching you up on the dark web and reading that creepypasta.
Anyways, Dr. What's-his-name, is there a way you can make us more muscular?
What? Red? No.
What he meant was, is there a way you can change them back to normal?
Why do you want to change them back to normal?
Because they look hideous.
We are not hideous. Yeah, so muscular. Even my butt.
Okay, I don't know what's wrong with the diapers, but, yeah, I'll change them back.
No, please don't change us back. We love our new bodies. Yeah, I'm finally a real bird.
Look, Mario wants you guys to go back to normal, and I am. So you're gonna do another plastic surgery on them?
Yes.
Will it cost me anything?
Nope.
Free.
Free?
Just please. Please, I don't want to be normal again. I finally have eye colors.
Listen, I'm going to perform plastic surgery on you again, okay? And you're going to be back to the way you were. You're going to be a circular shape, and you're going to be a triangular shape.
Thank you. So, where are you going to perform the surgery?
Oh, in here. But I need tools. Oh, wait, I got a kit of tools.
But first, do you mind taking off the diapers?
No problem. There we go.
So, a doctor performing surgery in a house. That's new.
You're right.
Doctor, will this hurt like last time?
Oh, trust me, Red.
It will hurt even more.
Mamma mia. I hope they're okay.
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Yeah, but I'm just glad things are back to normal.
So, plastic surgery twice in a day, huh?
Yeah, we both got plastic surgery twice in a day.
But at least things are back to normal, right?
Yeah, things are back to normal. Except we have these, like, band-aid ditties on our heads.
Why is that? Well, we found out that if you get plastic surgery twice in a day, they have to curse you with stitches.
Whoa. And how long are you guys gonna wear that?
About a month. I hear you, buddy. But at least things are back to normal, and you guys are in your circular bodies. Well, Chuck, I don't know if you're a really triangular body, but still, at least things are back to normal.
Want to watch some sign-off?
Nah, I just want to rest from those plastic surgeries. Hey, you're lucky, Jay. You did get plastic surgery.
Yeah, I'm pretty lucky. Let's just chill here for the next month.
Yep.